Hi, folks. Sorry, I was playing with Eve settings somewhere else and forgot all about the meeting. Let's see. Not a huge amount of news. We should have updates to all of the RC viewers shortly. It turns out when we merged that security patch for Chromium, we uncovered a couple of small problems, so we got to re-spin those and do them, so there'll be an updated version of that patch repository shortly. So that's coming. Recommend that you incorporate that. I don't actually know the specifics of what the exploit was, but it was serious enough to cause Google to automatically update all the Chromes that they could find. So probably a good idea. Let's see. EAP and estate management and Bakes on Mesh are all waiting for one or another of some server-side updates. Some of those should be happening next week, so we should be moving forward on a bunch of things. As usual, we don't do fewer updates for a while, and then all of a sudden we have a whole bunch of them. So sorry about that. It's just the way it works out. But that's the progress update at this point. I don't have anything more specific than that. Obviously, if you have any questions, we can go over that. So, floor is open. Fortunately, they're being pretty discreet about not giving people hints about how to exploit it. So, while some people know, at least it's not widely published. You're all awfully quiet today. We actually are making progress on attachments. We're getting some large scale testing in. We've tested boom region crossings on with more attachments than you're allowed to wear. And we're still collecting the data from those experiments, but and having trouble reproducing the problem actually, but we're not done yet. That just narrows the field. Yeah, we've done some of the tests with both many different attach points and very small numbers. I don't think using shopping events as a test repro is very practical. Don't worry, we're not going to give up. We'll keep making the tests more and more complex until we can demonstrate the problem. Yeah, I believe it's probably closely linked to region stress, because that increases the likelihood of lost messages. Lou, I'm not going to make any prescriptions at this point. We have not yet come up with a solidly supported theory for what's going on, but we are working on it. It's still in QA, but we're not going to give up on it. No, we don't have anything killing high complexity objects. Not intentionally, yeah. Right. I won't say I might not be tempted, but Grumpity would certainly not let me build it. We'll work our way up to that in stages, Beck. I'm sure Kyle is taking notes on all these how to repro suggestions. I do have a question. There are a bunch of inventory requests that the viewer has the option to include when doing a login. As part of the login request, you can ask for various up to, I think they're in login, there are as many as 6 or 7 different tags that the viewer can ask for, and then that gets returned in the information about that inventory data gets returned in the login response. Does anyone know if any of you are using some set of tags that's different from what our release viewer uses? We haven't changed that stuff in a long time, and I'm just wondering how many of the ones in that login at least theoretically supports are still in use. If you could take a look at your code and see if that's different, it would be handy. Yeah, I mean, if you haven't made any changes to our login or inventory handling, then there's no reason for you to even check. But if you have fooled with that, it would be good. Let's see. I don't know if I have a list handy. Actually, I do. ways of improving industry, inventory robustness. And I was just curious how much of that was being used. Depending on how that project comes out, we may have some changes that it will be really advantageous for you to adopt. But I think we're probably several weeks away from that, from having an opinion about that. So, but we're hunting. That's another area where there's persistent robustness issues, and we stumbled onto some interesting lines of investigation after a weekend where there were some inventory problems a few weeks ago. So we're pursuing those to see what we can, what the strings lead to when we follow them. Yeah. Yeah, I think we do, Beck. But, you know, if you don't make changes, you can't make improvements. I wish. Last couple of weeks, I've spent more time hunting budgets than bugs, which is necessary, but not nearly as much fun. Well, I hate to leave early, given that I got here so late, but of course, hunting bugs is fun. Programming is fun. It's all part of the game. I don't offhand know when that is going to be on the grid. My guess would be week after next, but I think EEP is taking up all the release channels next week, so. But the...
Actually, we expanded that. We're going full SLS.
Oh, even better. I don't. I don't know what's involved in the YouTube autoplay. Coming back offhand. I have no idea. I'll take a look at the server release notes and see if I can figure that out. I would just let the sim do it, Kitty. The failure will just be that it doesn't work. I don't think we don't even return a message or anything like that. We just drop the too frequent requests on the floor. We don't have any plans to do another CEF update until after we've finished the move to Visual Studio 2017, which we are trying to make progress on. Yeah, it is about time. I have not gotten an answer from, well, which media licensing stuff? We have a couple of media licensing questions to legal. I think we can put back the video codecs, but we can't do that until we do Visual Studio 2017 because the compiler we're using on our production releases right now won't build CEF. So I have no prediction about how quickly that will happen, but there is an open issue for it. We'll get it done eventually. That autoplay fix. Yeah, I think Callum did say that the CEF would fix the new CEF would fix that. It's eventually for certain, Liz. Well, I'm just not defining when eventually is. Yeah, I know it's not good. I have no comment because I am completely ignorant of the topic, router.